there's something we say in contract law that he who drafts first wins. Right? If I draft the contract, I get to make it in my client's favor. If you get to draft the contract, you get to draft in your client's favor. And then we try and negotiate something in the middle.